can't help but notice the intricate carvings on the disc's surface as you examine it. The disc has three thinly carved curving lobes that are spaced about 120 degrees apart around the bowl's edge and has a round bottom. Three holes of two different shapes separate these lobes from the rim. The disc is made of schist, a hard and brittle mineral that makes carving such fine details difficult. The cool surface of the schist under your fingers adds to the object's mystery.